In evacuation mode, the planet is overrun. All colonists are evacuating Shear. The transport ship leaves in 5 days. The hunters must save as many lives as possible across those 5 days by eliminating the monster threat. The monster seeks only to destroy. Each day, players get to choose a mission. The outcome of each mission will affect the next in significant and unique ways. For example, if the monster destroys this power plant, the next mission will have radiation clouds, which will damage the hunters. If the hunters win, turrets will be powered up in the next map that will attack the monster. These are just two examples from a large variety of map effects that significantly impact gameplay from map to map. The winner of each mission will be granted bonus XP to be collected at the end of day 5, where everything will be won or lost. Each additional playthrough of Evacuation results in different combinations of mission types, environments, and win-loss effects, totaling over 800,000 possible combinations for the ultimate in replayability.